Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Monster Bash. Today, looks like we are in a cave. What are our hints for this level? Keep your nose above water, you get hurt. You can freeze the rockmen and stand on them. We already figured that out. Play around with waterfalls. Try collecting all the treasure for a loot bonus. Find the hidden one-up. Movable blocks and crates can be used to reach higher places and kill monsters. All right, so basically nothing we really didn't know. That we need to worry about drowning, which is good information to have. So there's anything up there? Oh, there totally is. Yes, shits! Yeah, that's one of those things that, like, you're not gonna get that unless you know it's there type thing. Okay, so how bad is this? How bad does it kill? Okay, so that's pretty lethal. Alright. Fucking hands! Oh, and a knife! Oh, and I ducked under the water and died. Nice. I dig it. Oh my lord. If you could aim down... That's all I need, is the ability to aim down, and things would be just so much more manageable. Okay. Oh, This is getting pretty imminently- I'm dead. Yeah, this is getting pretty imminently lethal pretty quickly. I like it. This jump here feels kind of crappy. I'm not gonna lie. And like, yeah, like the hidden knife up there, like... There's no way to know that's there. That feels kind of shitty. But... What are you gonna do, I guess? Okay, try playing around with the water, it said. I don't know if I can actually... Okay, we can't interact with it. Can I jump on it? Is it a platform, maybe? Is it? Okay, it is. All right. Gotcha. So can I climb this? Yeah, that's kind of a more obvious secret. That's bullshit. Fuckers. Thankfully, there's some healing right here, which is desperately needed. And this is some pretty good troll potential here from the level design. Like, they're going hard on the brutality. I kind of dig it. Oh, it's so bad. More healing. I'm gonna leave that one there, I think. Because I'm sure I will eventually want to come back for that. Can I, like, jump? No. Okay, so we have to climb this. Oh, that's... something. I have no idea what that was. My god, get off of it. Holy shit, it's throwing chunks of itself! And oh my god, there's little ones. Oh my lord. Just fucking duck, kid! Kid not wanting to play nice and do what I want him to because there's a ladder there. Like, I tried to duck and instead he's like, no, I'm gonna climb down. Damn it. And now we have to go back for this health.
Awesome.
Mildly disappointed. Yeah, I have no idea what that was. Like a swamp man or something, maybe? Initially, I thought maybe zombie, but then it started throwing, like, pieces of itself. Ooh, more health. Okay. Okay, that's all I'm gonna risk. Oh, and more health here, too. Shit. Alright, they want to be generous. I will take it. I don't trust this, like, at all, but... Alright. Not too bad. Ooh. Nope. I don't know if I need this, so I'm gonna leave it be. Ah, we gotta push him. Okay. Oh, maybe not. Whoa! Whoa. Oh, these things are so terrible! They're just terrible! Oh my lord. I love it. You fucking little bastards. Okay, oh, My hand. God, not being able to even crouch is pretty painful. Oh, how many animals do we have here? 10. Oh boy. Well, this is like by far been the most lethal level that we have encountered yet. It kind of worries me about what is to come. Not much, but a little bit. Can I not? I don't know that there's a reasonable way to get that, and I don't give a shit, in essence. Oh, that is a shit jump. Oh, we're gonna die. Y'all can bet we are gonna die. Yeah, I saw that coming. I'm curious to see what happens if we run out of lives. Oh, the inability to aim. Like, this dude, I can't get past this guy without taking a hit. Like, we literally cannot. Feels bad, man. Ooh. Oh, I missed it. But it looks like we can go down. I'm gonna just leave that sit there, I think. How are we looking on lives? 2 left. Man, and here I thought we were looking pretty healthy. And I mean, we were, and now we're not. I just ignore that health for the time being. Ideally, we'll be able to get it back. Is there anything up here? No. Alright. Oh, leap of faith. Alright. We'll go back for it. Okay, that wasn't too terrible. It could have been worse. Oh. Oh, this is so bad with the movement being as floaty as it is. And this, like, there's... Oh, man. Things that feel bad, I don't suppose. I don't know how I am... Oh, maybe I've gotta, like... No? Oh, yeah, I can shoot while I'm running. Okay. All right. I think I see. Just gotta... Ah. Oh, this is a pain in the ass. There we go. Ah. Terrible. Okay. Alright. And this is gonna suck because there's one of those... Yeah, one of these dudes. Where am I gonna need you? I don't even know! There's, like, nowhere. You can just stay there. I'll get you on the way back, maybe. I think what I'm intended to do is, like, nail them... Ugh! When they're maybe on the apex there. Like, this is clever level design. I have to give them that. I'm curious. I will be curious to see if it holds up through the entire game. Like, if they keep adding things that are as creative as this throughout. Oh my god, fuck off, you stupid hand. These hands are the worst. Ish. These guys are pretty bad. For entirely different reasons. So many hit points. I know there's more of them just lurking in wait. Oh, it's terrible. The levels are pretty, like, substantial in this, too, which is another thing that I'm kind of digging on. Again, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to... Oh my god, it is so hard. And, like, of course there's something on the ceiling there to nail you if you try to jump past. Oh my god. The lethality. Oh! All sniped from off screen. Not even mad. I just don't remember. I think we want to go left? A checkpoint a little nearer to where we were would have been nice. Yeah, we want to go this way. Okay. So, like, I don't remember where we were. This is before the leap of faith, I think. Yeah, okay. This music reminds me of Ultima Underworld. I think I've mentioned that before. I'm just gonna run this one. We'll take the hit. Yeah, this is where I figured. Yeah, that's where I figured they wanted you to kill those dudes. Yeah, like, I dig this. This is, like, some cool, like, puzzle platforming. Fuck you guys. This little bastard over here. You. I was expecting to die on this, realistically, like, trying to jump past it. What the f- How the hell? Like, you've gotta- No? Like, wow, that's some bullshit. They like fake you out. Cruelty. Okay, so. Okay, this wasn't too bad. Let's grab this and blow everything up. There. Okay. One life left. Man, we have chewed through a lot in this level. I'm curious what happens if you run out of lives. I mean, we have a save, so I can just reload, I suppose. But I mean, we would have to play through the whole level again. Very, biomenace, I suppose, in that regard. Ooh! Ooh! Fuck off. Oh, there were two of them. I did not even notice.
Awesome!
Okay, I don't care too much about those dudes, and it looks like... Oh, there we go. It looks like we want to go down and right, and I think there's one of the big dudes over this way. Can I just, like, I can. Oh, fuck you, grabby hand! With your bullshit! Oh my god, I'm fucking running. I'm gonna take a hit. We're just running for it.
Cool.
Oh, and there's the... Okay. How are we looking on animals? One left. Ideally, we are almost done. Okay. So, we're gonna take a hit here. Yeah. Oh, we can't. Oh, no, yeah, we can. Okay. Do I need to bring this with me? Yes. Yes, I do. I see that fucking knife thrower down there. Sitting in the corner waiting. Go ahead and block that. Uh-huh. Fuck you, game. I was gonna say, I don't trust her not to be bullshit down here. Did I just see something? No. Hmm. Oh my lord, those dudes are terrible. Those are like, by far, the nastiest monster we have fought. Like, they're going no joke. I see the knife thrower there too. They're going no joke here pretty quick here. Oh, thank god. The last pet is just right here. Okay. Is there anything? Oh, see, now I'm gonna get greedy. I'm not. We're done. I'm not gonna risk that. Not gonna risk that at all. Woof. Okay, let's go ahead and save to 3. What are our hints for this level? Beat the level part-time, get past level without getting hit. Yeah, good joke. And a secret area waits for you. Okay. Again, like, a lot of art assets here.
Cool.
Like, that is, they're like, it's like Dangerous Dave, where they hit the point where, like, the art was better than the game, except this, the gameplay is actually keeping up. Oh my god, this is the shittiest fucking thing. Fucking punty feet. Oh, we gotta get kicked across. Awesome. Oh, but they give us health anyways, so it's kind of less nasty than it appears. Saw blades, zombies, 4 more pets left. This is pretty mean. I'm digging on it. Aw, that zombie hit was some bullshit. No recycling. I don't even know where I am. I just know that there's like corpses and shit. Look up. I'm looking up. Nothing is saving me. Well, we have a new high score at least. So what happens? Am I seriously? Wow. I think, wow. All right. So, we have one life. We have one life on this level. I dare say we have hit our first wall. Although, that was just bad play on my part. This one doesn't seem to be too terrible, honestly. I just need to not be a raging jackass, which is a bit of an ask. So can I, like, hey? I was gonna say, I'm just gonna go ahead and having to quit to the title to reload, kind of obnoxious, I will say. Yeah. So I'm gonna avoid, I think, the power up. Because that seems to just get me hit is all it does. Alright, bait the knife. Excuse me. Oh, fuck you, game. I know there's a hand. There he is, okay. So these things can't kick us if we're midair. Good to know. So, like, maybe right here?
Awesome.
Not quite, but we did get... I mean, there's a heal on the other side, so I suppose I can just run that. It doesn't... It, like, actually does not matter. Full stop. I wonder if maybe we can climb the chain, and that's what we're expected to do at the end. Fucking zombie heads. It's like the cheesiest bullshit. We're gonna let you kill the enemy, but the enemy's still going to be able to kill you! On death effects! Because the players are just too good at killing things! We gotta kill them with things that they can't kill! Can I jump? Yes, okay. Alright. I wish I could look up and down while I'm climbing, but you can't. Kind of irksome. Oh, this is... not great. Oh, we hate this. Oh! It feels so bad. It feels so bad. Like, the controls are fine. It's just harrowing as... oh my god. It's just harrowing as fuck. Oh, blessed hit points.
Awesome.
Render unto me your... where the hell am I supposed to go? I didn't think I missed anything. Unless... no, I doubt we could climb on those chains there. Ow. These dang short sword blades. And, like, if you're standing in here up to the ledge, they'll hit you. Like that. Which is pretty annoying. So is there, like, maybe... there might be, like, a secret or something. Anything? No. Ah, nice! The falling stun into a saw blade colonoscopy. Okay, I wonder if we can climb up through any of these. Probably have to test them all. Oh, maybe we can jump over here, it looks like. Yeah, I didn't even notice this. I was too busy going left. Alright. Sure. I love it. I'm getting the completely unnecessary checkpoint. I do like being able to bounce the rocks, I will say. Like, that does kind of aid in our ability to fight enemies that would otherwise kind of be out of our reach. I would kill for the ability to just, like, shoot on a downward angle. Whoa, we have new enemies. Little turkey cannons. Oh, I didn't kill it, did I? That's not dead. That's gonna come back, isn't it? I don't trust that thing. Yeah. Okay, so we have, temporary corpses. Alright. Again, not trusting enemies. Like, I was gonna say, not trusting there not to be zombies and shit. Oh, I see what it wants me to do, and I hate it. We gotta jump that. There's health! So I'm not worried about doing so, I would just like to... clean this! Oh! And ceiling bullshit. Okay, we've got enough room there that, yeah, we can just bait it into throwing and then just run. Oh, man. I'm having a good time with this. It's like, this is the kind of, like, platforming that I like in old school platformers, where it's, like, almost a puzzle as much as a platforming and, like, shooting thing experience. And Biomenace did that pretty well. This is, I think, doing it probably better. Come on now. Wait for the zombie. Wait for the zombie. Come on, zombie. Today, please, before my shooting finger gets... Oh my god, whatever. That's a jump that I don't know how you're supposed to make that without taking a hit. I'm sure you can, but it is beyond me. Ooh, does not feel good. All right, so this was wow, like all, not optional, but oh boy. Ow, sloppy play. I think we left a zombie. No, we didn't. All right, I thought I left a zombie down here. Oh, apparently we left the head over here. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Getting the ever-living shit kicked out of me. So we're gonna have to learn. We're gonna have to, like, learn which way to prioritize and, like, which way to go. Oh, you. Okay, you're just chilling out. Good to know that they stay stunned when they're off-screen. That's something to file away. Can I believe that there was a zombie over to the right? Yes, there is. Okay. I'm gonna die. Oh, yeah. That's a rough jump. Well. Well, well, well. I dare say we have hit our first wall. This one I don't think is gonna be too bad, but I do think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. And I will see you guys next time, wherein face smashing begins. Until then.